that are going to tell stories. And stories build emotional connection. And I am crap at telling stories. So I had to learn.
You keep people laughing. That's part of it.
Thank you. I try. I do that too good. But it doesn't matter. Like, we're not trained to do that. And so, yeah, so science communication is definitely something that I had to learn and practice. On what? That's a good question. So there's a lot of resources online on the summaries of the social science. EcoAmeri has really good studies they've done on effective science and climate communication. They have longer reports and they have shorter one liners. EcoAmerica. But aside from that, I don't know. I try to read as much as I can. Social science, I try to do it. I feel like I learn the most by doing it and seeing what doesn't work. And the biggest change I've noticed in myself is when I keep doing it. And every time I give a talk or I do anything, every time I write something or do a talk or a video or even a Facebook post, I try to look at people's reactions and figure out, okay, that didn't quite land where I thought it was going to land. I have to do that a bit differently next time. That was a waste of time. That really worked. I need to do more of that. It's just like this.
I like that.
The more you do
it.
Yes, I did it all the time, and I'm always analyzing it in the back of my brain.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
It's me. Yeah. It was amazing. Yes, I saw the blanket.
Yeah. Questions when you say questions, you know, sort of point like
open. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
It's hard in this town.
I know,
it's hard to find someone to talk to.
So here's the thing. Yeah.
Again, yeah, those two. Those people are here, are fine with science. But we're like, is it really a big deal? And so even if it's somebody who's totally fine with, yes, this is a serious problem, you should really be doing something about it. Talk to them about, hey, do you know that people are doing something about it? Do you know that people are fixing it? Or do you know how bad the impacts are? Like, because three quarters of us don't even hear anybody talking about it more than 2 weeks ago. Three quarters of us. And so that means here, even here in Oregon, probably about half of us don't hear anybody talking about it. And so if we don't talk about it, then we don't think it matters. So
B vitamins
even
are important to convert. B vitamins are on square foot.
So we can have a conversation with somebody who you think is totally on board with them. Just have a conversation about it.
I'm guilty, I don't want to have yet.